Get ready to eat, dance, vibe, and drink the best selection of local brews as Craft Mash Beer and Music Fest 2020 rolls into Homestead. Taking place March 7th, the festival promises to bring a Wynwood-style experience to the South-Dade community at Exit One Taproom in Florida City. With over 20 of the top local brewers and plenty of craft beer selections.
Bueno, el propósito de este evento, de este festival, es llevar a la comunidad un evento novedoso, diferente, y que simplemente vengan a disfrutar. Va a ser espectacular, así que los esperamos.
We're very passionate about craft beer, and we've had many opportunities to travel and experience these festivals outside of Florida City. So we decided, as a team, to bring this new idea to Florida City, and it was very welcomed.
The event will also feature live music of different genres like rock, reggae, and Latin from local artists such as Yamakai, Raising Cadence, La Banda Caliente, and more. Also included will be an assortment of activities such as a car show, live art demonstrations, hookah lounge, and vendors.
En adición a la excelente música que vamos a tener, tenemos juegos para adultos. Vamos a tener dos áreas de VIP que van a estar excelentes. Van a estar la gente de Total Wine y los supermercados Fresco y más se van a unir a este festival. Van a tener su área de VIP, en adición el VIP que vamos a tener en el salón principal de Exit One.
And what's a festival without some delectable dishes? Enjoy your drink with gourmet-style tacos provided by Tacos and Tattoos.
We're a family brand with Central and South American flavors and a little bit of North American inspiration. Everything we do is handcrafted and we make really good food from abuela's recipes to my father's travels. It's a unique style of dining that kind of forces you to touch all five senses.
Exit One Taproom is located at 12 Northeast 3rd Street in Florida City, and the festival will begin at 4 p.m. For tickets and information, visit the website craftmashfest.com or follow the links in the description below. From Go Latinos Magazine, I'm your friendly neighborhood reporter, Christian Benave.